So this sweet Husqvarna lawnmower, riding mower, lawn tractor, whatever you want to call it, has a problem with lights, the headlights.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter.
See this little hole right there? There's supposed to be a light bulb socket. Same thing with that little hole over there. So I guess the reason why the headlights don't work is because there are none.
Alright, so this should be a pretty easy fix. I actually have some very small LED lights. They're about 2 inches, really. And I think they'll work fine for something like this. So since I have them, might as well use them. Yeah.
Okay, so here's the plan. Basically, we can put two holes, mount two lights. Instead of doing something up here inside the light housing, in the future these can be easily installed should it come down to it, but I think having little driving lights is going to be the way to go. It's going to be spiffy. Here's kind of a better look. See, you get a little hole right there. There's a bulb that goes in there in the socket. Bulb that goes in the socket, and there's some wires that connect them to each other, and then from there, when you flip the light switch, you should be able to see in the dark. I buy these when they go on sale. When they hit $9.99, I buy them because they're totally worth it. These are not the brightest in the world, but they are very bright, and they're very well built for the price. Okay, just in case you were wondering, this is what the lights actually come with. It does come with a stainless steel hardware set. So I guess I should show you this raw power, 15 watts, raw lumens, a 911 lumens, has three LED diodes in here. And it says current draw is 0.71 amps at 12 volts or 0.31 amps at 21 volts. Has the flood beam, color temperature 6000K, aluminum die cast, stainless steel, lens polycarbonate, and a waterproof rating is IP67. So should work pretty good. Alright, so it looks like that works. There's nothing to worry about as far as the wiring goes, so we'll just connect these lights together and installate them.
There we go.
Well, we have some kind of wire, so let's figure out what's up. Okay, so after about 10 minutes, it occurred to me that since I don't know very much about lawn tractors or riding mowers, that maybe the reason why my super simple connection to this light over here wasn't working was because it only works when the mower is actually running. So let's give this a shot and see if it comes on.
Yeah, so don't come at me. It's a temporary connection. I've just got the positive stuck into the blue, which is evidently positive, I guess, and the black into the black, which is ground or earth if you're European. So,
okay, so right there is the light. Here's the switch. Alright. Turn the key. Switch.
Very nice. Yay.
There's going to be one bracket, and then the one will be on this side. And I'm going to use the honeycomb grate to stick the wires through, I think. So I'll probably do it about right there.
Nice.
So there's one bracket. There was a tiny little piece of tape there to hold it in place so it didn't fall. But I didn't need it. And then had the other bracket installed. And now I'll use this little bit of hardware right here to actually affix the triangular diamond shaped lights. Okay, well that was a fail. Obviously the one connection which was being an aggravating, there was one part of this connection that I thought was a little fishy as far as how it's kind of branched together, and it didn't seem to be any kind of voltage regulator or anything like that.
if this thing even requires a voltage regulator, so that one light just didn't want to work. Now, shame on me for not actually testing the light, so it's entirely possible that that light works fine. It's just not connected because I think it came disconnected when I shut the hood. That's a possibility. Or it doesn't work. Fail. Sometimes you just gotta put it up and go back the next day. Got a little dark. You know, it is what it is. I probably should have took the hood off and just did it all off the mower. It'd been a lot easier to access, but it didn't. But either way, I think it's an easy fix no matter what it is.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter, I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter, I like peanut butter.